I love Mr. Bear Bear. Mr. Bear Bear is so special. Doll thing guy here. Not like that dumb old stupid soggy bear. Hey, you have an owie on your arm. I'll fix it.
Hero!
What are you?
I am Ragamuffin, the eternal vampire scourge. Long, long ago, I was minding my own business when... about your sister, but you can't kill me. I'm immortal.
I wasn't trying to kill you.
Oh, Dolly.
And that is my tale. For 100 years, I was stuck motionless as that doll. Can you feel my pain? The pain?
You're cute.
You came along and picked me up. You looked a lot different then. I think you were alive or something. Anyways, it took a drop of blood to break the witch's spell. And it was your blood. I'm eternally grateful. But now that I am my old self again, I must feed! Still just a doll, aren't I? Something's wrong. Your blood should have turned me back into my old self. Unless something is wrong with your blood.
I've been embalmed.
Now I am stuck in this form for all eternity. What shall I do? Me, one of the most savage killers the world has ever known.
More tea, Mr. Ragamuffin Man?
Yes.